Hello, that way, and welcome back to more Donkey Kong Country Returns 3D. Last time we did through the first two levels of the falls area, this time we're starting on Butterfly Away. Okay, let's start this. Oh, that's cool! I watered the flower and got stuff for it. That's a show. Being kind to nature, nature being kind to you. Unless it's bugs. Bugs are like... just... happy. Is that a spider? But this is a new... yeah, it's a new song! Whoa, volleyball. Oh god, this music is awesome. It keeps changing. Oh god. What's up here? No. Oh. No, not again. Still love this music. This game's music is like... ah. This is why I don't play Game Prime. Because most of the time I'm like... I want to listen to the music. Oh! Oh, I see the puzzle piece. How do I get it? Do I have to make a leap of faith to get that? Oh. I am... not looking for it. Wait. up. Wait. Ba 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 na na na. We are seven. Again, another level I am not looking forward to getting all the puzzle pieces in. Anyway, shop time. So 4 and 6. So I need to do level 4 and 5, which I guess is this one and that one. So 6, 7, 8. I still can't believe there's 9 levels, not counting the boss level, because I don't really count that as a level. It's really just the boss fight, and then that's it. Anyway, tipping totems. Oh, don't think you can hide that for me. Hey, I can kill it. Dying. The 7 in this level 2. Oh, that's cool. So there's my mushroom spot. No. Now I think you can sneak away from me. It's like murder to shine. You know what? It's always not time to shine. Hey, going to you. Ah! Ouch! I got on you. I'm jumping on a hippo. Well, it's a hippopotamus. Still jumping on a hippo. Oh! No! Squash! Yeah, that's an old reference. You don't think I can make old references? Ha! You underestimate my power! What? There's gonna be one comment now just saying, okay, boomer. That is so predictable. Make it all weapons, have some call you a boomer. Even when you're playing the newest tech imaginable. As soon as you do something wrong on the internet, they call you a boomer. It's like definition of cancel culture. Also, why is cancel culture a thing? Wait. Ah! Hey. I wasn't expecting that. That's cool how you bros had to brew into. But I figured that out just because his ear looks like a fan. I guess that's the way the game hints you. Hey, you have to go into this. Okay, that's another puzzle piece. Oh, don't think I didn't see those bananas. Got them both. Nope. Yay, 52. Shut up, game. You can't tell me what to do. Long shot launch. Oh, please tell me it's not one of those rocket levels. It sounds like it's one of those rocket levels. Oh, I saw the banana coin. Whoa, where are we going? I wasn't expecting that. I was like, okay, maybe that will wash me that. No! It just follows its own path. That was hilarious. Wait. Oh, that's cool. You have to. Do it right. Wait. Ah, God, not the much. God, that was a long transition. What? Oh God, what is going on? That was sissy, I can't tell it. Oh God. God, this man was insane. That's another one. That's number six. Wow. Well. Oh. Nom. I've been eaten. God, this level's insane, man. These levels are pure controlled chaos. I don't feel like anything's my fault. I don't feel like anything's the game's fault. It's my fault for letting it happen. That's the good thing about this game. It doesn't not feel like your fault. What? Everything feels like it's your fault why it's happening. Okay. Nom. Thank you. right. Okay, up. Right, now. Before I made it. No, I couldn't tell. About. What is my problem, man? Damn it. Why does that keep happening to me? It's like I know how to time everything else, it's just I don't know how to time that. Wait now. Wait now. Do do do. Don't say I didn't saw that. You stinky asshole. I forgot the end. Looks like going back into this level anyway. Next time. Oh god. My Donkey Kong Country returns 3D. We do the two levels down here. There. And me in the family. See guys then. God, this level is hectic.